nntaleb mental model of most intolerant minority wins is broad. When applied against corporations, it's a boycott. When applied against speech, it's political correctness.